have this hypothesis. It exists a dollar for a product. No, it's not that bad. It's worth buying. It's fancy and economical as such figures. The buyer is American, of course. Popular cultural. This is PC for beginners, this is a dummy for wannabe PC scientists. It's like the a veneer steps out. And sells the product sells. It's not simply computer gamer. Is this that? Figure. This is chief general. I mean, of course, he's a popular cultural in the media and all. Sees him. Brushes see, the wedding. Ends up with a brown eyed. After some, strategic stuff are dependent on education and tradition from which she only choose Jew Freud. The first is simply this education or idealist tradition. But the second is economic. It's like, oh man, this is a funny game or whatever, Probably. Begins Belgian, French, and Swiss franc. Where is the obligation? Where lies the obligations? It's not that funny, but probably it's like that. The exchange markets. Exchange for dummies. Add a couple of countries to the first, become the diplomat. Like, first ambassador of blah 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 to blah blah blah. Is it that simple? I don't think so. I mean, when you're Pearl Harbor, it's not like, the U-boat gets its status because that's it is. Strive. Really want to be, the idealist, humanist, qualitative, researcher. End up in this best version of Italy. Unconstructed model based on bodies and profiles only. Because the painter of the permanent exhibition was denied his status since he was whatever historical. Historically important, something. Then who cares? It is. Two idiots. It's a bit of history. Two idiots. The market is hot. This is model with his friend. Wants to do this thing, casinos. Two other countries. These guys. From history appears as it looks into the casino. Check the chicks. Sit there, from one country, the nuts and perverse. Deal out marks. To the nice country. Handles it. Come alive at the shape from Soviet or something. I want that. now started with music. Throw in thousands of religious variables, and it's torture, but who cares? We've seen the French monster as I am standard French monster. Dwarf, large upper body. It's French. Anyway, this guy's totally lunatics. The same. If you watch this Will Hunting, you will have a knowledge of how it is in former Soviet Union. Really? Why would I want that kind of knowledge? No, I guess it. It's a game. We strive, struggle. Do this again and again. It's a method. The first grade on for whatever. The method. You sit there. Can I please play at the casino? this idiot? I mean, is it worth it now? Is such a player. Win nothing at all. No one cares. I don't care. It's a game. Why would I win? Win for sure if it's a game. They say. It's American sports. You will win every time. I mean, it's like NY, NYPD, or the state. We actually, you know. Religiously, ritualistic, historically knowing. It's not like they're the diplomats anyway. Can you trade American sports for diplomacy? Look at the giant. He wants to be LA Kings. Yes, he can. If you have this model from British fans, applied on UN Netherlands, for example, plus strategic weapon trade and the economical model, and suddenly, you know, the historical diplomacy, and why not fine arts? Of course, you can. And one actor in LA is do this. One insanely short. When you starts the game at the casino, since both is insanely ugly, you can't imagine it. Like, it's a freak show, you know. Such a wonder. Mental, just a hospital for conscious but a slight retarded, you know. It's you know, it's cool. At a casino, start to play this freaks. Start to play this freaks. Music, of course. You're a freak without music. I'm so sorry. I are not a psychopath. That's the thing. They're, normal, probably. But not in this case. Just Soviet freaks. See, wonder, the KGB agent to see a freak or Probably not, because when that says is caught And it's what it is, from Marina. Can't really do this from California. The Elizabethan freak. Or the historical recall or no something else. It's not possible. Hence this guy's. Every time you see this, the other, start to wonder. isn't the permanent exhibition combined with, our modern heritage? Because we need that stuff too. Since, French probably are not well. Yes. Each time this happens, it's Soviet. From 1890 or something. Yes, this group. wannabe anti-Zionists in Italy and wannabe St. Petersburg or something. It's just French, you see. It's just the French insane that mixes these things for our own, gains. Probably every one of them is fraud. Was gain for a human capital of that nothing. So probably treated as tourists in general.